Hello again. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to run or open a Java file in Windows 10 or 11. You will observe that after you have installed Windows, for some reason, you aren't able to run or open by double-clicking the jar file. So what can you do? One simple way to open jar files is using WinRAR. And for Run, you must have installed on computer app Java for Windows. On my desktop I have a folder named Test. In this folder exists a file with jar extension named Test. Because I have already installed WinRAR on my computer. If I do double-click on this jar file is opened like archive. You will observe that I have two folders. But this is an executable jar file. So, first you can use Google Chrome or another browser to open official Java link. Click on Java by Oracle. Click Download Java. Click Download Java. After download is finished, click on File and you will wait for install. Click Install. Right now, I'll open again jar file on my desktop. For this, right-click on file and select open with. Choose Java Trademark Platform SE binary. You will observe that jar file became executable. If this tutorial was useful, please leave a comment, give like and share. Thanks for watching and see you next video. Bye.